1983 Fender Performer, with a double locking tremolo system, Floyd Rose. It's got a rosewood neck, and this is cedarwood, so it's got this particularly weird wooden sound to it, and almost like the pickups give it this kind of almost like a chorus effect, you see. But it's not really there, it's just a combination of the body and the pickups. And yeah, like, this guitar just gave me loads of sounds that I don't think I ever would have had.